Think about this. A revolver holds 6 bullets, not 8. I submit that this was not a hot-blooded crime of passion. That at least could be understood, if not condoned. No. This was revenge.
Piece of shit.